And in this last version, what I'm going to show you is how to share your Google Calendar with your Outlook calendar so you can see your Outlook events. Now, if you're using the Outlook web access, there's one way to do it. If you're using the Outlook client, there's another way to do it. If you want to see it all on your phone, you're probably best off to use the Outlook web access. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go in my Google Calendar. So this is my Google Calendar, and I'm going to click right here by my calendar on the drop-down arrow here, and I'm going to go to Calendar Settings. There are two links down here for your calendar addresses. So you've got your calendar address in iCal and HTML. This is so that people can see like your free and busy time, but since this is we're going to put this on your personal calendar, we want this private address down here. So I'm going to click on that. It pops up this box with your personal calendar, Google Calendar. I'm going to copy that link address. Just right click on it and copy the link address there. And now I'm going to switch over here to my other browser where I have my Office 365 calendar up and open. And what I'm going to do now is in my Office 365 calendar, I'm going to add a calendar from the internet. And then I will paste the link to my Google Calendar. And I'll call this Lee's Google Calendar. Save that. Boom, ba-doom. And just a second, it's going to pop up here under Other Calendars. Yep, there it is right there, Lee's Google Calendar, and you can see whatever files I've got on there. I don't think I have anything on my calendar right now. But that will get you so you can see all events on your Google Calendar in your Outlook calendar. If you're doing this in the Outlook client, you're going to want to go to your calendars, open calendar from internet, paste that same link in there, and then your Google Calendar will show up on your Outlook calendars in the Outlook desktop app. And there you go.